The first dance of this five-dance final of the Canadian Close.